Ever since his mom passed away, he's been so protective. Does he not want us to be killed like her? I don't know, but I want to get to the bottom of this.